I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Pretty pleasant weather on Wednesday afternoon across eastern Nebraska and southwest Iowa. Clouds thicker far southern Iowa down into Missouri and far southeast Nebraska. Temperatures down a bit. A super soaker. That's what's on the way, unfortunately, over the next several days. No good for farmers because they want to harvest. It's harvest time. And this will set things back because you got to wait for it to dry out again. Pretty good rains today across Kansas, Missouri, and to the south of us. The threat of severe weather is minimal. Just maybe a rumble of thunder somewhere in that area for tonight, probably south of us. And then for Thursday, again, minimal threat of any kind of severe weather. But a few rumbles of thunder are possible, especially again, south of us on Thursday. How much rain? Well, through Thursday, computer models don't have all that much. So it'll be lighter rain. Could be okay for a time in the morning, even in the afternoon, but then heavier rain on the way for Thursday night into Friday. And then Friday night in particular, very heavy rain. A flash flood watch is in effect for southern Nebraska because of this. Computer models pointing at maybe 3 inches total over the next few days. Most of that Friday evening and Friday night. All right, for tonight, I think it'll be dry much of the night. Look for the moon. It's almost full, the harvest moon. Sky is clouding over with time, though. A 30% chance of rain before morning, but I think it would be light. Some rain on Thursday. I don't think super heavy, though. There'll be a few dry spells in there, so showers and 70 for the high. Rain could be heavy on Friday, particularly in the evening and Friday night. Temperatures down a bit. I think the winds will go around to the north. Saturday, some showers early, but then it should turn partly sunny later in the day. The rest of the weekend and into next week, that's all on my 7-day. You can find it at KETV.com.